The morning after. So what are you doing, Martin?
I'm tying my shoes for the first time in Canada.
And where are you doing this?
We are in Kodiak, which is a small island, we call it settlement.
And where in Kodiak are we?
Downtown, at one of the two hotels.
And where at the hotel are you, and tying your shoes?
I am actually in the, would you say hallway?
Yeah, in the lobby.
Yeah, in the lobby.
Here's the reception, here's card.
And show the shoe room or something.
And in order to get less cleaning, you have to remove your shoes before entering.
Alright, so we're at the hotel now. It's just about 7:15. We agreed with the taxi driver to pick us up here at 7. And now we called him and there's only an answering machine. But we figured out maybe he probably lives somewhere nearby. So checked around and then finally actually... Over there, that's his car. So now we're going to say hello to him and good morning.
We went home to the taxi driver, but obviously he likes to sleep. He didn't wake up at all the night this door. And now we went back to the hotel and found a few other guests there, and someone. And obviously he has a car, so he's going to drive us to the airport. So, right.
We are in La Grande Riviere in Canada, somewhere in Canada. Closer to the US than we were this morning. We're flying now for 4 hours straight. A little bit stiff, but yeah, we're just gonna refuel and get going again.
Closed, obviously, and we put in the water about 90 knots.
Yeah.
The tanks fill in 12 seconds. And when there's a gauge and it shows when the tanks are full, then we retract the probe. This is the hydraulic ram that retracts the probe. Fly into the air and go drop it on the floor.
Under here, under these benches, is the phone. So we got a
switch in the front that comes on. First couple of loads, we always stay close to gross weight.
Now we're in International Falls in Minnesota, United States. After a long day of flying to La Grande Riviere and to Ontario, Canada, and then to here, we're at the hotel, days in. After landing here in International Falls, we met the border control. They were very nice. Now it's time to sleep.